to be board and trained. Now, Jules does a little bit of obedience inside, but really not consistent. Outside, off leash, completely unreliable. Has a little couple issues with jumping and nipping. So we're looking forward to seeing his progress in the next 2 weeks. I'm going to do a quick little demo of exactly what he does right now. Jules, come. With little to no distractions at all, his behavior is inconsistent. He doesn't really have a recall. He enjoys barking. So we're looking forward to seeing his progress in the next 2 weeks.
Place. Thank you.